Jack Stefanovich, and we're here in front of the house of the amazing Chris and the diving Dougie, where we're about to make a surprise visit and see if we can do an interview with them. I'm ringing the doorbell now. I hear someone. A little slow today. Excuse me, is diving Doug here?
Hey, get my drug.
Yes, this is
yes?
The house.
May we speak with him, please? Let us go inside, won't we?
Okay, on the patio.
We're now in the backyard of the diving Dougie. Excuse me, sir.
Yes.
My name's Jack Stefanovich from Lifestyles and the Rich and the Sorry. Wonder if I could ask you a few questions.
I guess.
Okay, can I have a sit here?
I guess.
Thank you.
What do you want?
I was wondering if the maid could get me a cup of coffee first.
I guess.
Thank you. Hurry up. First of all, I'd like to ask how you got started in diving.
I went on the diving board to see, and somebody pushed me in.
Excuse me, can you talk a little louder, please?
You see, there was this diving board, and I was standing on it, and somebody pushed me in.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, and I just happened to
And who was that person who just happened to push you in?
My brother.
Your brother?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah? So where's your brother now?
He's taking a shower.
Taking a shower? And who
smells.
That happens to be the amazing Chris, right? Unfortunately, he couldn't be here, folks, but that's his problem. He's lost, you know. So how much, I don't mean to get personal, but how much money do you make?
About $18,000 a day.
That's it? $18,000 a day?
No, you asked how much I get.
How much do you get?
Yeah.
How much do you get?
Oh, I'm sorry. I thought you asked.
Yeah.
Well, it's a little more than about $30 billion. Get me some Bacardi and tequila to go. As I was saying,
can you please explain the various awards and achievements that you've made during your diving career?
I don't think I can remember all that, but I've been in just about every Olympic event and so forth like that and stuff. And I've won everyone, you know, the highest awards you can get in just about everything, including my high school, junior high, kindergarten, preschool, before I was born.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
That's wow.
That's wow. That'll be fine.
Want to do me up?
Oh, wait. Could you pour this for me, please? Thank you.
While she's pouring that, how many, I know it's a rough estimate, just give me a rough estimate about how many gold you've made during the past Olympics you've been.
About 37 million.
37 million. That's it.
Yeah,
that's a pretty good figure.
I've been kicking back though lately.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Okay. A little thirsty there. Thanks for sharing.
No problem.
Oh, by the way, can you tell me the greatest out of all your performances that you've made in diving, what was your greatest moment? What was just struck you the best? You know?
See, there's this really high diving board. Really high. I don't know, something about 20, 30 feet.
Mm-hmm.
And I just...
Speak up a little louder.
I jumped, you know, off. And I was doing all these flips and everything. And I landed in the water.
Landed in the water?
It was cool. I couldn't believe it.
You landed in the water? That is great. Okay, well, seeing as the time goes, well... I'm sorry, but I gotta go now. I got another famous person to go interview. So, this is Jack Stefanovich from the home of the amazing Chris and the diving Dougie, and we're signing off now. See you later.
Amazing. Okay, Doug.
Yeah.
dive. Won me five. Count them five. Five gold medals. Three Olympics. 1983 Olympics.
Crown.
Concentration. Shh.
Yeah.
Hit me! Foot.
This is our famous dry hair dive.
Yeah! Woo!
Dry hair dye.
Yeah!